Today we are coming to look about DC circuit and AC circuit.